30,000 gallons apiece. That's a lot of gas.